34-22. same numbers. We've got the table official, both coaches, and one of the court officials reviewing the situation. Differences on the floor right now, the coaches are discussing it as well as the game officials are discussing it. So whatever the discussion first table was, it's finally come to conclusion. Gwynn's have to take the ball out. Thank you. today. Rodgers fouled in the action, trying to put the ball up. He'll go to the line to shoot a 1-1. As the senior steps up. Right. the ball out under their own basket with 2 seconds as they call a timeout. 2 seconds left on the clock, folks. Gwynn Park will take the ball out under the basket. All knotted up at 66. We'll go to a 4-1 minute overtime. As we start the 4-minute overtime. Possession belongs to McDonough. First in this overtime seconds left. Leon Delville go to the line with exactly 4.7 seconds on the clock, and Gwynn Park has a three-point lead. Gwynn Park is on his way to Coldfield.